Investment firm signed a contract with Beximco Pharmaceuticals Limited on January 26, committing to invest Taka 460 crores. The deal drew an unprecedented malicious response from the two newspapers, Salman F. Rahman commented. The cabinet